Hello guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Persona 4, episode 35. This episode, and we're going to be doing our camping trip. This episode is going to be pretty long, because I'm going to try fitting in the whole entire camping trip in this video. So, I hope you guys enjoy it, and
hey.
I probably won't be talking that much in this episode, because there's so much dialogue, so yeah. And next episode, I'm gonna have a guest with me. Yeah. Today is the first day of the school camp. You should hurry to the meeting place. School camp at dusk.
Picking up all that trash was murder on my back. I can't believe someone threw away an entire bike. Damn it, litterers should have to deal with their own garbage. Anyways, time for dinner. And I'm starving. Dude, the girls cook just for us. Not that I expect much out of Chie, but Yukiko's got the full tradition of the Amagi in behind her food. You know it's gonna be out of this world! Huh? Why so generous all of a sudden? It's okay, man, just enjoy! I can't wait to dig in!
Only if you do it first.
Oh man, here it comes!
Sorry for the wait. We put a lot of love into it.
Well, really? That's kind of cliche, but still awesome! Okay then, chow time!
Hey!
What the hell is this?! I mean, what kind of... Curry's supposed to be, like, really spicy or kind of mild! Just stinks! Yeah, and it's gritty, too! It's somehow both gritty and slimy, and it's got squishy parts in it! It's so freaking nasty, I can't even swallow it!
Well, it just didn't mix too well, but it does offer a wide variety of textures.
It's nauseating!
Come on, it's not that bad! That's just your opinion.
I'm telling you as a friend, don't do it. I wouldn't even joke about trying that slot.
Second you put it in your mouth, you sense that something is wrong. You can tell after one bite that this isn't edible. There's no way you can swallow it.
We're sorry. Sorry.
What are we gonna do? Our group's the only one without food. I mean, if it was even slightly edible, that'd be one thing. But I'm not taking another bite of this mystery food X.
Something smells good.
Hey, Hanako, you wouldn't happen to have any extra curry left, huh?
Come on, give us some! We're begging you! We're starving to death!
No way! I'm on a diet right now, so this is all that I made. It has to last me. All that you made, it's like a bucketful.
Oh, I wonder if there's any way we can get something delivered here.
But our cell phones don't get service up here. And dinner time's almost over.
All right, back to your tents. Men's tents are this way, and the girls' tents are that way. Come on, people, look alive. Youngsters like yourselves should hurry up and get to bed after they eat. It's now time for us teachers to have some booze. I mean, off to bed! Lights out!
You guys are gonna pay for this. Night. Damn it, I'm so hungry. And how the hell did you end up here?
My teach threatened to hold me back a year if I didn't show. And the first year's tent is all quiet, like someone died.
Well, if you were in there with him, I'm not surprised.
Is it just you two in this tent?
The other guy's called in sick. Smart move.
So it's okay if I hang out here? Hey, you're a stand-up guy, Senpai. Don't worry, I won't make any trouble for you. They won't catch me unless we raise a ruckus.
All right, you can sleep over there.
Dude, there's a huge rock under there. How am I supposed to sleep? Hurt like hell.
Lie down! Didn't you say you weren't gonna make any noise?
No, Senpai. Can you go just a little further back?
Nope. There's a slope just past here. I'd roll down the hill in my sleep. If you don't like it here, go back to the first year tent.
Hey, wasn't your teacher some guy called King Moron? That guy stopped me outside earlier and he pissed me off so bad I was about to lose it. He was going on and on about when I was in middle school, when he doesn't know shit about any of that. Not only that, he was bullshitting about how I'll be expelled immediately if I cause trouble. That ain't funny, man.
Yeah, that guy set a speed record for jumping to conclusions.
Check this out, right? I heard it from a guy in my class. He said that asshole was talking shit about the two girls who died.
King Moron was talking about Ms. Yamano and Saki-senpai?
It was like, it's no surprise that people who are unfaithful or run away from home meet a bad end. I don't know, maybe he was exaggerating. Everyone seems to hate that son of a bitch Moraoka.
Damn, I could just picture him saying that. He never shut up about me either when I moved here last year. Not that I remember anything he said.
Even if it's only a little true, it still pisses me off. The dickhead's a damn teacher, for God's sake.
Now, don't waste your energy getting pissed at that clown.
Yeah, you got a point. Wait a sec. What are you eating?
Animal cracker?
What the? Those are mine! Damn it! We're so pumped about finding the penguin today.
Penguin?
The secret animal cracker! You were eating them and you didn't know that?
Are you serious? Well, you should have said something.
Oh, well.
Let's just go to sleep.
That's all you gotta say for yourself after taking my snacks.
Kanji, don't you have more space on your side?
And I can't sleep over there. My back's gonna break.
Oh, okay. Hey.
Yeah?
Why'd you come to this tent?
I already told you. Jeez.
This is as good a time as any, so I want you to be honest with us.
Okay.
Are you really, you know?
Am I really what?
What I mean is, what
the hell is that supposed to mean? I already told you guys, I'm not like that.
Well, then why are you all hot and bothered about it? That's just more suspicious.
Zelda! We settled this already, damn it. Right now I'm... Well, how do I put it?
Oh, God, don't trail off like that. You're freaking me out.
I'm trying to tell you that I have no problem being around girls now.
Can you prove it?
Prove it?
Because if you can't, we're going to be stuck here all night, half scared to death.
To hell with this. If that's what you really think of me, then I'm going to go hit the girls' tent right now.
Wait, well, that's a little extreme. You don't have to go that far. They'll expel you if they find you. Don't tell me you forgot. King Moron's got his eye on you.
Yeah, like that stop a man like me.
Seriously going for it. Hey, man, you gotta stop him.
Oh, yeah. Now you'll see. To hell with King Moron. No one's stopping Kanji Tatsumi, damn it.
Hey, wait. What? I declare myself not responsible for anything that happens.
Meanwhile, inside Chie, then you get those tent.
Now I get why we're the only three in here. I can't sleep. I'm hungry too. I should have eaten a little more of that curry. Might have knocked us unconscious. Sheesh, we can't sleep. We can't walk around. I wonder what Teddy's doing right now. Being alone all day is pretty rough when you think about it. You know, a while ago, he...
Ah!
go, though. I don't think climbing down the mountain is a good idea. Do you think she'd stop snoring if I covered her nose and mouth?
God! She's so evil.
No!
Yukiko,
I can't take
no.
it anymore!
Back at you, and your skis.
Hey, are you guys still up?
What are you doing here? This is the guy's side.
Let us in.
Don't be ridiculous. If King Moron finds out, we'll all be expelled. Go back to your tent.
We can't.
Are there any rotten apples out and about? Any indecent students out there? Wow.
So why are you two here?
Well, it's Kanji-kun. He's out cold.
I don't know what happened. He just came in and then he fainted all of a sudden. That's all. Right, Yukiko?
Yeah.
So there was no way we could sleep with him lying there, and you know, if we woke him up, he might have made a fuss. That's why we left him there.
What? That makes no sense. He busted into your tent, then suddenly fainted.
Listen up! Being insolent and being indecent are very different things!
It's him! He's right outside!
Hey!
Turn the light off!
Hey! Are you two in there? Answer me! Huh? Ah, so you're in there. Is Hanamura already asleep?
Yes, sir. Fast asleep, sir.
Don't get cute, Hanamura. Shut up and go back to sleep. Ugh. I think I had one too many. I'm so sleepy.
Here goes a couple years off my lifespan.
No joke. We were nearly expelled.
This is you guys' fault.
Well, what else were we supposed to do? Anyways, we can't leave now. We'll sneak out before the others wake up tomorrow. Is that good enough for you?
What are you so pissed off for?
Hey, you better not try any funny stuff while we're asleep. Is that clear?
Hey, we didn't say you could... Damn it. You owe us for this.
The next day, the students were all dismissed in the morning.
Looks like we're the only ones here. What's wrong? Got a stomachache?
No, it's just... I thought I got pissed and ran out of the tent last night. It's so weird. Is it a dream? I woke up. I was in Yosuke's
It was a dream. It must have been a dream.
Okay.
All right then, let's get swimming.
Are you seriously taking a swim? I'll pass. I'm still all stiff.
What are you looking at us for? If you guys want to swim, go right ahead.
No, you two still owe us.
Huh? Whoa, 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 we are not going in there. I mean, we do owe you, but, oh yeah, we don't have swimsuits with us. Man, of all the luck.
Yeah, it really is unfortunate.
Oh, I see how it is. We put up with your dinner, we save you from King Moron, and you won't even have some fun with us in the room.
No, it's really too bad. It'd be no problem. I just had a swimsuit now.
Ta-da! I've got your cup! They're Juness brand originals from our brand new line of swimwear that just came in for the summer. I had a clerk friend of mine choose them for me. Pretty swaggy, huh?
Dude, that's just wrong.
Did you have those this whole time?
Come on, let's all go swimming.
What should we do, Yukiko?
It'd be no problem if I just had a swimsuit.
You know, we really were looking forward to dinner. I wonder what would have happened if we didn't help you guys last night.
We get it already. Sheesh, never let things go.
All right, that's more like it. How far off did those two go to get changed?
Come on, let's get in.
Whoa.
Stop staring like that. Hey.
Stop it.
Man, this is going even better than I expected. Kind of makes up for having to eat that mystery food X last night. And come on, you guys got to admit I chose some good suits. These girls might be childish on the inside. Don't you think?
You guys crossed the line.
Definitely.
Oh, it's freezing! You didn't have to push us in!
Who cares? You were going in the river anyway. They brought this on themselves! Sheesh! Aren't they the worst, Kanjiku? Hey, you've been awful quiet. Are you feeling okay? Don't tell me the injuries from yesterday are still...
Oh my god!
What?
Nosebleed. Ozzy has a nosebleed.
Ew!
That was close.
What was that for? I didn't do anything! Yeah! Hey, what's gotten into you?
Do you hear something over there? So that's why no one else was here. Good thing we noticed before we went in.
Don't.
Welcome back, Chico. How is this foolish game? We gotta end the episode here, guys, so I'll see you guys next time for Let's Play Persona 4, episode 34. Have a good day. 35. Have a good day. Dun 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 d